The city of Saginaw is asking residents to provide their opinions on a new riverfront park. The park is part of the planned Medical Diamond Project in the downtown area. The input sessions are scheduled for October 23rd from 11 a.m. until 2 p.m. at the SVRC Marketplace and from 4:30 till 6:30 at the We Love Saginaw Businesses Trunk or Treat at Celebration Park. Citizens can also go to the City of Saginaw website to participate in an online survey. That survey will be available until November 15th.